Vanilla, the chimpanzee, sees the blue sky for the first time at age 28. Vanilla went outside after Dwight, the alpha male, encouraged her to do so. She was living in a 5x5 cage in a biomedical research lab in New York until 1995. Later, she was sent to the Wildlife Waste Station in California. In 2022, she was rehomed to the Save the Chimp Sanctuary in Florida, where she had been quarantined and acclimating to her new home.